my innocent showing a person who's calling out to their friends. So let's get
okay,
started.
So first we're gonna draw our character who's calling out to his head. So we can come up, come out for his ear. Then we come back up. For his mouth. There. Then we're gonna draw his shirt. There. Next, you're gonna do his face. Well, the rest of his face. So his eye is like a circle right here. And then we draw his pupil and color it in. Then his eyebrow. Next, we're gonna do his hair. His hair comes out. Then we come down 1 point. 1 point. 2 point, 3 point, 4 point, 5 point. And come up, make a little dip, and come back around. Then make a point at the back of our hair, then another point. Next, we erase the line of his head. There. Next, we'll shade in his, color in his shirt. Next, we're gonna draw the friend's head. So he kinda comes out, makes the shape like a circle, kind of, for his ear, comes back around. Take his shirt. Next, we're gonna draw the rest of his face. So his eye is like another oval. Then we color in his pupil. Then his eyebrow. And then the inside of his ear. Now we're gonna do his hair. Comes up to the side. 1 point. Comes out. Another point. Comes up. Then a line goes in the middle. Up. there. Then we erase the line with his head. There. Then we erase this line too. Next, we have to outline everything. So there's our person who's calling out to her friend. After they're all done,